Well, Saturday flying day again. It's a very hot day. I don't know how hot it is in here at the moment, but it's hot. I'm soaking wet from sweat. Quite hazy today. Don't look like there's that many fires around. The fire from last week, just ahead now, is substantially smaller than it was. There's a couple of fires over on the other part of the range that are still going. Supposed to be quite a good day. We're just going to have to watch out. We may have storms later on today, this afternoon. Well, presently out near Cunningham's Gap, just passed through 8,000. There's nice little clouds out here, so we might sort of keep going out towards the west sort of way, I think. It's 1 o'clock, so we've got a bit of time up our sleeve. Yeah, we'll see what happens. No hassles getting off the airstrip today, all good. No angry people. Difficult climbs the first bit though, quite rough and quite disorganised. It was hard to work out if there were the thermals were very broken. It was kind of hard to pick the peak bit to climb in. But we'll try and take this up as high as we can, I think, and then we're up here once we connect to the clouds. It should be pretty easy fun just to cruise along under these clouds, I think. Right, 10,700 on that one. Very nice. Now we're up under the clouds, we're going to head out to the west, see what life's like out this way, and see what we do. It's still pretty hazy up here, but it's a nice light to have anyway. I was just overhead the town of Toowoomba at the moment. Tracking a bit sort of north of west at the moment. The clouds are leading this way quite nicely. Every now and again I'm stopped doing a few turns and a bit of lift just to check what the clouds look like behind, so we haven't got any issues for returning. All good at the moment. Sounds like there's a couple other gliders out here, but I've got no idea where they are. They're talking to each other, but I can't actually hear them, so we might as well just keep barreling along, enjoying ourselves. Right, the loose plan at the moment is to head towards Kingaroy. We've got about 66 k's to run to Kingaroy. There's another nice little convergence line here by the look, if we can just climb up on this one. Another awesome day though. Where's the centre of this one gone again? Okay, we'll keep going towards Kingaroy. A little change of mind there, because I think airspace drops down. So I might just go to Bunya's instead, and then we'll turn there and head back. So we just turned at the Bunya Tower. So we're heading back towards Boona. We'll see how we go. We might deviate out towards Warwick. We'll see how our speed is on the way back. At least now we've got a 15 knot tailwind, which is a bit nicer. The trouble, every time we come up this way, there's always a bloody headwind. But, yeah, so all looking reasonable at the moment. Can't see any big build-ups, so we're good on that side. theory, this is a nice convergence line according to SkySight. Might just stop and do a turn here for a sec. Why does it always die off like that? Oh, good. Oh, this is awesome. We got a big long convergence line here on the SkySight. We just keep trucking along under these clouds. Glorious. Awesome. Amazing day. I just had a text from Tim back at the field. He's told me the sea breeze has just come in there, but there's still good lift under the clouds. Basically at the moment we should be on final glide. Current glide ratio is 39, we need 32 to get home, so we should be okay. So we're not going to go down to Warwick with the sea breeze pushing in already. I don't want to push my luck with that. So we've had a fun day. It's 3:26 now. That'll get us in about sort of 4-ish. That should be pretty good. Awesome day. Got just under 11,000 in the last climb, so that was pretty good. It's looking a bit overcast over that way, over to the left out there. Otherwise, pretty awesome. Here's the scenic view again. As you can see today, we have the big link tips on. You can just faintly see the edge of the range ahead. And that's looking back towards Toowoomba behind us there. So we've got a ground speed of 112 knots at the moment. Which is pretty good. Yeah, there's still some nice gears around. There's no reason why I couldn't go over that lot and have fun, but well, I've had a good day, so we'll just keep cruising in, I think. If we get hide under these clouds here, we might go for a tiki tour somewhere else. We'll see how it looks.
Just popping over the first of the ranges now.
Current glide ratio 98, 103 to 1, and meters 29 to 1. Wonder where the bumpy bit for the sea breeze is going to be. It's still blowing offshore up here. You can see the smoke off the mountain there. Still cracking around. At least all this lot isn't burning anymore. It's still dry as dry though. We haven't seen rain for a long time. In theory, tomorrow there might be some storms. So we'll have to keep our fingers crossed. Maybe they do get a bit of rain. They certainly need it out here.
my rough bit coming up fairly soon, I reckon. I see some little clouds here that have probably got rough written all over them. Little bird just flew past. Got as rough as bags coming in through the sea breeze here the other way. Speed down a bit till we get under this cloud up here. Don't know if that's going to be the sea breeze or not. Don't really want to repeat it the other way. Days to run. Five and a half thousand feet, so we're a wee bit on the high side.
Soon as traffic, glider, golf, Foxtrot, Mount French, 3,000 feet, inbound from the west. Request, are there any gliders in the air at over the field?
Golf Post, the Anaconda over the ridge, the east of the field, 3,200.
Roger that. Traffic glider golf Foxtrot overflying the field just below 2000 and will then join circuit to land. landing line.